Class, please be seated. Today we'll be talking about one of my favorites, the Declaration of Independence. It was signed in July 8th, 1754. And if you ever look at the $2 bill, you can see a group of people gathering and so on. Lilo, please pay attention. There is no need for you to look around the classroom.
What?
No buts. There is no butts in my classroom. You got that, Lilo?
But the Declaration of Independence was written July 4th, 1774, not July 8th. You're wrong! You're wrong, Mr. Stitchy!
Is that true, class?
Yes!
Oh, forget y'all. I'm going back to sleep.
Oh,